How is it going, everybody? I'm Dirt Steve, and I'm here with some more Resident Evil 2. Last time we started the game, we played for about 2 hours. I know, I thought we had played for about 3 hours, but we didn't. We played for like 2 hours. That's fine. I didn't really expect much from the, sorry if the mic was doing some stuff there. I was moving it around. I mean, it sounds like crap already anyways, but that's besides the point. Oh, there's zombies out there. That's what I'm hearing. Yeah, but last time we started the game, streamed it. It was a decent. It got some viewers, but no one really said anything. But yeah, I'm gonna try and record the remainder of the game, or maybe I'll stream another part of it. Who knows? We'll see what happens. And I am gonna stream Claire's playthrough also. I might just full on stream Claire's playthrough and just record Leon's. But yeah, we're here. We're here. Am I hurt right now? Oh, we are. I don't think I need to heal just yet. Well, what do we have to do now? We still have to find three medallions. Oh, I have this thing now. I tried. And I have the jewel. So, we need to go to that steam room or whatever. I can get there from here. Excuse me. Anyways, hey, I'm back to my classic Resident Evil recording stuff. You know, I remember back in the first game, I used to get up early in the morning and with a cup of coffee. And it wasn't always early, but I used to get up sometimes in the morning and oh, we don't want to go that way. But yeah, I used to get up early in the morning. The shower's up there. But there ain't no way over there from here, so you gotta go up and go down one. One more time, we'll try again. I used to get up early in the morning or sometime midday, and I'll have a cup of coffee. Would have some cinnamon in it, but this time I have coffee with French vanilla in it. What does that sound, dude? I thought I can get. Whatever that was. I mean, the only thing I don't like about this game so far, in comparison to the first two I played on the channel, there's no music. There's no ambience. It's just all silence. Was the original game like this? There's no ambience music. Just all silence. Okay, well, we saw a licker outside the window here. Before, I'm pretty sure that's what we saw. All right, so we have the shower room just yet. No, we gotta go down one still. The hell am I at? Oh yeah, this lock was here. I have no idea what this is, by the way. Like this, if it's going by the first one, like how do you get the code of these locks? I don't know if they're gonna be the same to the one downstairs or not. Yeah, I've been through them all. See, I don't remember what the codes were. So, we'll have to come back to that later. Or I will find out what they are before I leave this place. If it's going to be like Resident Evil 1 and 0, where I could come back or whatever. I don't know if it will be like, I don't know if it'll be like that or not, but I kind of hope it is so I can come back and do stuff like this. Now we're back downstairs, and the showers should be. Right there. How was she not? I think that was the guy from downstairs. There's a lock in here too. It has the same code on it. Will this one be DE something by any chance? Cause that was what one of the codes was before. Either that or it was backwards. Nope. Doesn't work, dude. I'm telling you. I don't know what these are. I haven't seen any codes anywhere either where I could have figured out what these are either. If they're not based on, if they're not based on the same codes. So how much room's in here? Oh, there's like a whole area back here. I can get to the STARS office from here. So how come you gotta go through the showers to get through half the build, Like, what the heck kind of design is this? Oh, you can get through it from the lounge, too. Cat wants in the room, I swear to God. He needs to either hang around here, or stay outside. Anyway, yeah, we're about to go. We got a whole new area to explore now. So we got this room here, this room. That's all one room, actually. This big old room here, that room. Maybe even unlock that door in this room. And that room. Got a lot of stuff to explore now. I like that, Leon. Leon takes a shower simulator. Who's up for that? Who's up for Leon takes a shower simulator? Oh, God. He's just taking a rest. He's fine. There wasn't nothing in this little shower room here. This was just here to keep me from getting through here. Yeah, I have no idea what the original game was like. I'd imagine it's really similar to this. I wish I had played the original one so I could sit here and draw comparisons and stuff like that. And say, oh, this is so cool, dude. Look, they added this thing back and this thing's back. But no, I can't do that because I didn't play the original game. Dang. I just aimed at him, dude. He fell over. God, he's done. I feel bad for these cops, dude. They just got the wrong end of the stick, dude. I'm telling you. So why don't these two lockers? They locked? And why that one? There's nothing in it. I'm just waiting for a liquor to show up. I'm just waiting on it. I don't know when it'll happen, but I'm telling you it's going to. This is a big, long hallway, too, dude. This is where it would happen. How many bullets do I have? I got shotgun bullets. I have some in the chest I could have got that I forgot. Oh, here's some right here. Speak of the devil. I didn't expect to get the shotgun this early either. Okay, if you can tell what I said there. I didn't expect to get the shotgun this early. Because in Resident Evil 1, you don't get the shotgun for a hot minute. Also in Resident Evil 0, because they're both like... aren't they both locked behind something? I forget how you get the shotgun in 0. But in 1, it's locked behind a thing. And you gotta like get the fake shotgun or play as Jill and do the thing where Barry saves you, which I didn't do in my playthrough because I didn't know that's how you had to do it. I walked back in the other room like an idiot. Who's right? What in God's name? It's apparently blind. Jesus Christ. It's blind apparently. I don't want to bother. Please, I don't want any. I don't want any, please. Go away. I don't want any. I'd love to kill you so bad. I don't know if I can even get past it, though. I knew it. It's a big, long-ass hallway. I knew it happened. I knew it. I was like, dog, this is a perfect spot for it, dude. Don't you dare. You trying to smell? That's a person, dude. That was a person before. I want to shoot it so bad. Imagine not reading that letter I found. Someone would just frantically just take off running. So there's the door right there. Get out, buddy. I can just walk through here. It's like a whole ass room to stay in now. I'll leave that there for a second because I don't know if I want to fill up my spots of red herbs that I can't use till I fuse them with something. More shotgun shells. Hot dog. Oh, I can only have 4 at a time. That's a shame. Dog, where are the stars office? These are stars. It's the boys, dude. These are the boys. Dang. Thanks, Center. I ain't got nothing to go in there. So that door's locked, apparently. You can't get in there. What is that? There's a gun in there. Looks kind of like the Magnum you get in Resident Evil 7. I said 7. 7. Can't do words. This little office here is open, right? Stars ain't even here. They took off. A battery? Where'd I even go to? I can't use it yet. Internal memo. September 22nd, 1998. Office supply internal relocation notice. I thought it said noise. I looked at it, I thought it said noise. Heat resistance 3 number, combination safe. Moved to, from STARS office to second floor, West office first. Wait, heat resistance 3 number, combination safe. Okay, that's talking about where the combo is left 9, right 15, left 7. Please change the combo based upon receipt. Okay, wait, so where's it at? Heat resistance 3 number, it was moved from the STARS office on second floor to the West office first floor. So this is to the West office on the first floor. Wait, so where's that at? It's that one out there. It's that big fat ass room that you get right next to the main hall. You can't miss it. So what did it say? Oh shoot, I have it now. I have it now. The combination, it's 9-15-7. 9-15-7. Which it's also right left. Well, it's also left, right, left. I had the paper anyways. It's not like I have to come back and look at the paper. Okay, I haven't been back here yet either, so let's look around a little more. Is that a flashbang? It is. Flash grenade. Equip on inventory screen to use. Guaranteed to daze and send enemies within effective radius. 11. L1 ready, R2 throw. Can be used to counterattack when you were caught by an enemy. Its effectiveness is greatly reduced. Alright, well, once again, I don't want to get it just yet. So I got a bunch of guitar in here. Made in heaven, dude. His desk is this. I wonder if you can tell whose desk these are. Just got a dog on his desk. Or her desk, you never know. So where's Jill and Barry at? Who's the guy that dies first? It's like, is it Jackson or something like that? No, it's Kenneth? Or Kenny? It's not Kenny, I don't think. So we've got little gun books here. Someone likes guns a lot. You honestly, dude, STARS are the coolest thing about this freaking universe. I know they die out like in this, like, they all die out by 3, I think, but they're so cool, dude. I love STARS. They're like the best part of the series. Dog. I don't need this. Actually, what is this? High grenade power. Oh, I can use this. And then combine that with this. Make more room. And I can also heal right now with this. There we go. That's tech right there. I hear one of those little things that explodes too. Where's he at? There he is. What is it? Oh, I don't have the other pistol. I forgot. I dropped it. Yeah, that's another thing. I don't think even if I did want to deal with the liquor, I feel like I wouldn't have been able to handle it with flat firepower I have. He's just still right out there. They too. I feel like I'm going to walk out. He's going to be there. I don't know whose desks are. They put names on them. Brian Irons. I can't tell who these are. Yeah. Alright, well, I'm done being nostalgic for a minute. There's still... I could use the flashbang. I still got 2 spots open, right? Yeah. I could use the flashbang. Kyle, what are you doing? Okay, just opens the closet door. So it's an L1 room already, right? Okay. He's right out here. He's not. He left. He's still there. I hear him, though. Where the hell is he at? He ain't where he was. I like that. I don't like that because I hear something. Don't get up, please. Right, where do I got to go from here? The Linen Room. Is the one that I'm guessing you all want the door back to the lounge. Where is it at? Is that a regular zombie or is that the liquor? I can't tell. It sounds mutant, so. It's on the walls. There's blood there. He's been. That's where he was before. He's right there. He's moving. He's moving. He's on the move. He's on the move. He's just here. He's just there. He's just there. How'd you not? How'd you not? He knows I'm here. I thought this was what the flashbang was for. I feel like I need to use the flashbang for him right now, but I don't want to use it. He's going back. He didn't see me. Oh, just don't come off the wall. That's all I have. It's all come off the wall. Stay up there, buddy. Stay up there. Why is he just here? Why is he just here? Can you go somewhere else? Don't drop off the wall, please. He's gonna drop off the wall. I'm just gonna walk. I'm just gonna go. I'm on business. You do your thing, buddy. He's going the other way. Rose right behind me, one of the two. I can't tell. Need a key for that apparently. I left the battery in there, so I don't need a battery for something like that. I'm gonna unlock this. Okay, well, that's open now. Like, I want that open though. Okay, so I left the battery in there. It's I need to come back there. I feel like I really want to kill that liquor. I don't want to deal with it. I'll come back there. That's retardation. Who wants to do that? So, what do I have now? I got a flashbang. What did I need a battery for? I'm trying to think what I need a battery. Oh no, I got the combination for that safe. We're fine. We're Gucci, dude. Let's go back in here. I hope being able to not walk at 2 miles per hour now. Not even that, like 0.5 miles per hour. West office, right? Wait, is it? Yeah, this is it. It's in the office, right? Why are the bodies still here? Do they become redheads? Do they become crimson heads in this game? I hope they don't. I heard apparently somewhere that the liquors are just what they become if they don't become crimson heads. Like, crimson heads is like the alternative, I guess, to that. I don't remember. I kind of want to just kill that thing, but. Okay, so wait, it was like 9:15:07. I want to look and see what it was. It was like left 9, right 15, left 7. So, oh shoot. So when you say left, you mean this way? Okay, hold on. I think it's this way. Left 7, right 15. Left 9. Okay, I think 9 came first, actually. I'm stupid. There we go. I know combination locks. Hit pouch. There we go, hose. Now I can carry more shit. I should have been on. Wait, was there a body? Was he there? Was the zombie there before? Where'd he go? Wasn't he there? Or is he up there? I think he's up there. JK. What can I hold now? There was an herb in that room down there. Well, I need a key for some stuff, and I need to not die. Here's what I'm going to do. I got shotgun ammo in this chest in here. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna save. You alright, buddy? He's just living it out. He'll become a zombie, I'm telling you. I'm just waiting on him to become a zombie. We'll save once here. Increments aren't a thing I need in this mode, so. Which, in my honest opinion, I think you should need them anyways, but that's just me. It's part of the survival horror aspect. Like, makes that's part of what makes a survival horror. And let's go. Which is the chest that's back here? I want the shotgun ammo. Wait, I want it all. They high grade gunpowder here. I can make more ammo for it because there was gunpowder. Where? Oh, in the safety deposit room. Well, I'll just keep the gunpowder on me. Actually, no, let's not do that actually. I don't remember if there were any other doors I can cut open with this thing. Alright, well, let's go back to the liquor room and get that battery, I guess, since I can hold it now. I don't know what I'm going to need it for, but let's get it. I'm going to try and kill it. Let's do it. I save. Let's do it. I'm going to try and kill it. I don't want to walk through that hallway every time and find that fucker. Sorry for cursing like a storm, but like a sailor, I should say. There he is. I don't know where I'm at. Oh, gosh! Gosh. Bud, I got medication.
Son of a bitch.
Are you out? You done? Jesus Christ. I hope he's dead. I didn't want to have to deal. I would have left him there, but like I didn't want to have to deal with him every time I came through this hallway. He probably ain't dead. How many shots do I have? I still got plenty of shots. So what does that do? The battery. Examine. A standard 9-volt battery. I don't remember where I need the battery at though. And there's another safe in the building also, but it didn't give me the combination to that one, so. How do I get, so I need something for this, I'm guessing. I don't have anything for a battery? No. Jewel? No. I don't know where we gotta go from here. So there's that, there's herbs in here. Well, there's lockers I haven't opened yet. I need to find out if. See, the tower man is red because of that. All the blue rooms are fine. There's a gunpowder in there. The reception. Third floor. West storage room. That's where the. Wait, do I need battery for the C4 charge? I'm wondering about that. Alright, let's find out. I mean, if not that, I need to open these lockers, and I don't know where. I have no idea what to do with those. Because I haven't gotten a code or anything from. And it could be the same as they were in that room, but I have no idea what those codes were, so I need to go back and look, I guess. I haven't got a piece of paper that tells me, oh, these lockers have the same code as these. Or no, they're not the same code. They have this code. Okay, whatever. They need music for this game. This game is too quiet. Is there like a music option? Audio. Music volume. It's all max. It's all max. So, I don't know. There's a walker with a lock on it. Ebo. Nope. I could have tried every combination possible for this. That'd take forever, though. I'm just wondering, like. What's my shotgun in my right hand for? Put that in the back of my back, dude. This is where we saw the liquor, but it showed up there, so. I'm guessing the battery's for this room. I don't know. It's C4. So So do you need a battery? No. What in God's name do I need for it then? A match? No. I don't know what this jewel goes to. The last one I need's on her. It's right there. Just can't get in the room. I'm just trying to think. Where do I need to go? Like, I know there's this thing in the library where I need to move the things to get into a room from there. It's upstairs part of it. There's like a room there I haven't gotten into. It's like a whole ass room. Whole side of the building I haven't been to. That I can't get to because I need this jewel or something like that. Right, I don't know. Wait. You need some kind of lever, I'm guessing. And there's locks also. You know, I might just head back to that office and see if I can find see if I can get those codes and try them on those locks, because they aren't working anywhere else. If I'm putting them in right, probably not, but I know one was DE something. So what the heck? Jewel? Battery? No. Cutting tool? No. Well, it's about time to end the video anyways. About that time. Yeah, but I usually have these go down. I mean, stuff happened. I could have liquor. Stuff happened, you know. Wasn't a completely useless episode. Wait, I don't want to go that way. Wait, do I want to go that way? No, I don't want to go that way. I want to go back this way. I want to find that real quick while I'm at it. I want to see these codes and I want to try it on one of these doors before I end the video off. If I can do it in 3 minutes. What time is it? 8:06. Dang. I took way too long to get started recording this. The West office is right here. Oh, it's not. It's up here. I just want to see. What were the codes to this door? So we got... D, E, then nothing in this desk. So I had to guess that one. So D, E, something, and then M, R. So remember, D, E, M, R. So let's go try one of these right now. And they're all upstairs from this side, I think. One's there at least. And upstairs from there is another one. So yeah, let's go. Ikio. Ikimisho. I don't know what the heck the freaking correct words for let's go in Japanese is. I've heard Ikimisho, Ikio, different stuff. The shower's right there, but I know where to get to it from here. I go upstairs and go down one, I guess. This will be the last thing we do. We got a minute 30 on the timer until it hits 30 minutes, the 30 minute mark. I just want to try one of them. DEMR. And MR is the one I haven't tried. Yeah, one of the locks is right over here, right? How's that sound? Right here. So MR. Let's try MR. I think it went backwards also. Like, no, okay. So there's no M, there's no R in this one anyways. Or R. So this has to be the DE one then, right? D E Alright, so this one isn't the same. So let's put M on here. That's R on this one also. Nope. So that's debunked. That code isn't, none of those codes go to that one. These are completely new codes. Where was it at? It was over here. M, any R in this? There's not. Oh, that's it. I know. El Stoppo. Fam. I left it on fam, dude. Or there's no R in this, so whatever. I'm gonna end it off here for now. I'll have to figure out what these codes are later. So apparently they are not the same thing as my desk in my room. So we'll find out what these are. Anyways, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please watch Star 4, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.